this is 06. I'll show you her race real quick. This is a filly by Dare to Dream called Dreamer. I bred him to Scobbit. That's how you say her name. Get a little speed going, a little bit more speed, because Scobbit usually throws pretty good offspring. There she is on the outside, the number 8 horse. This is her first race, because I was trying to figure out where she was. He was already getting to be a fast grower, so he retired, but he got 4 titles, so before I retired him. She looks like she's going to be a lot faster than he was. Yeah, this game is, to me, is a lot easier. She was the favorite, that's why. It was so low. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, here's the set. Okay, she's got 2 abilities. She got Stretch Brush from her mom, and Dare to Dream. She got the explosive ability. So I don't know. It probably gonna need to be last to first or split. But she seems pretty decent. Oh wow, she can only go 7-7. Oh, I hope they quit doing that. Okay, we're gonna race her now. Oh, she's up against Eye Candy. She's got out of the okay, it was Grand Pleasure, Rapid Answer, Mild Contact, Gulf Traffic, Eye Candy. He's the second favorite, so he's going to be a little tough to beat. I love Eye Candy. In fact, I may end up breeding my filly to him. Burning Tango, Radiant Emblem, Solar Falcon, Ancient Colony, and there's Dreamer. Ooh, she's gonna be a really fast grower. I can't get away from the fast growers. Most likely gonna have last to first because she can go. Oop! Like I hit somebody. Okay. Keep her back there a little bit. She could be in any spot. Be a procedure too. So, Jesus, slow down. Slow down, girl. I can't not even challenge me. He's right there. I can see the black horse. He's not even coming at me.
Incredible! No one can match you. Here we go.
I'm gonna try to bring her to a sustained horse, maybe. This one just has a really fast thing. So. Yeah, I put her in the 6 furlongs. I didn't know where her abilities were. I can't believe she's only going 7-7. Oh, now it decreased to 7-8. Okay. See, she's going to be a really fast grower. She's going to go downhill at 3. So, yeah, I better just bred Dare to Dream to Scabbit. That's how you say his name. But she got pretty good speed out of him. And the stamina is okay for a sprint horse. So, I don't know all the terms. Tenacity, or I know what fierce is, and I know what feel is, and courage, and response, but I don't know what tenacity is. I know what break and power are. I doubt she's gonna be a dirt horse.
I don't think so.
She's not good enough. I really don't think she can run over here. But we'll try her. Just to see. I highly doubt she can run there. Because her speed's not anywhere near theirs. We'll see. she's going to be running against some pretty tough horses. Well, she's a favorite. Okay, I'll go back. Okay, there's Offensive Flag, Strong Hawk. I use her a lot in breeding in 2004. She's really decent. I really like her. Courtly Navy, Visual Tell. I've seen him in 2004. Emotional Eye, Stately Tutor, Main Partner. Country Crop, I've used her. She can get you some pretty good wins. I've never bred her, but I've actually raced her. All right, here's Dreamer. I'm not going to bet because I don't know how well this is going to do, how this is going to play out. Okay, we'll see how well this goes. We'll see. It'll help me unlock some of her abilities anyway. All right, she started pretty good, so we'll let her slow down a little bit. She probably got last to first. All right, we're gonna slow her down just a bit because I don't want her bar going up too fast. At least they got a little bit more fair on here than on the other one. On the 04.
Okay, this is where the race is won.
Alright, she's running pretty well. Sure she would do it or not. Those races are usually hard. I wish you could race more than one horse though. Okay. She just raced, so I'm gonna let her rest a little bit. I'm not riding her on dirt. Okay, we'll race her here. more of a chance to run. Okay, she's number two horse. Her stats are already dropping. So we ain't gonna bear with her very long. Okay, there's Spicy Shadow. Thundar. This horse is in 2004. I remember this horse. Crafty Gift, I know this horse is in there. On 2004. He's usually a pretty strong horse. Grand Dancer, I don't think this one's in there. Funny Horror. Ooh, this horse looks nice. I might breed her to him. Broken Reggie, Bay Movement, All Jet, Nurse Dreamer. Okay. I'm not gonna bet right now because these are special races and I don't know. I'm still trying to get used to running. It takes a while to get really, really, really good horses on here, that's for sure. See, I can run her in any direction. I can run her as a proceeder, and I can run her as a closer. So, I don't want her too far back, though. Slow down, my girl. Slow down. I'll leave her right there. At least they leave an opening a little bit more than four. They want to all bunch up together. Kind of slow down just a little bit. And I want the meter to stay where it's supposed to be at. Otherwise, it'll start closing. Won't have much of a chance. Best horse. I don't even know what that means, but. I like the whip, the different whip movements that you can use instead of the same one. Or you show them the whip like you do in real racing. And she's pretty decent for a cheap horse. I don't know who keeps texting me. I don't feel like talking. Inside Attack. That's what it was. I'm trying to wait for the other game to load on the YouTube before I post the other one. Okay, I'm gonna give her sort of a break because she's obviously tired. So I should be able to run her there. I'm not running her there. We'll run her here. She's in the green. So. We'll run her here. That'll give her kind of a break. I'm gonna save. Oops, wrong button. Okay. I just wanna save it. Yeah, I got a pretty good amount of money from retiring the colt, her dad. So, Once I get higher up, I'll you save two files. Three this game just too easy. Except for the dream area. It's a little harder. But it's always harder. Let me see if that one Colt's in here or not. I can't remember what his name is. Now what? I like Shady Soul. Oh, Shady Sun, I'm sorry. Dry Love is pretty decent. I'm not gonna spend a bunch of money on horses though. Here's the Date Ruler. Hillbilly, I broke, used them a couple times. Warmstar, I don't really care to breed to. It's got too many negatives for me. Arctic Crop, he's got good heart. Value. That one horse may not even be in here. Let's see. Honest Bird has sired some pretty good horses. I don't see it in here. There's Derek Dream. See, he's pretty decent himself for $2,200. Portly Lark, Pretty House, Roxy Bones, I don't know anything about him. There's Supreme Glow. I might bring her to him. There's Eye Candy. I don't see that other horse. Random Twister. So you must not be in here. There's Tropical Gem. Oh well. There's my boy. He retired with the S. Rank S. The only thing he got unlocked was Trap Spurs. I think the reason why I don't hardly play this game is because it's too easy. There's not really much of a challenge. Alright, here's Dreamer. Oh, quit. If I want to talk to you, I would talk to you. There's mild contact. Oh, Dear Son. I use her a lot. I'll just let you see the names. Because that went too fast on me. Dear Son up there. I breed her a lot. Dear Son, she's a cheap gamer horse on 2004, but she throws some pretty good runners. Slow down. Slow down. Put her on the inside. Slow down. You're not gonna run worth the crap if you don't slow down. All right. pretty well. Here's Dear Son and Urban Rose. That thanks start button is for the birds. Give enough time to. I don't want to run in both races. Distance, so we'll put her in here. What was it? Triple Tiara. I can't remember. Dreamer got best 2-year-old. Yeah, she's dropping already. That's not gonna be good. We don't want to run her for very long. Let's see. Okay. Stop. Stop aggravating me. Here, I'd be on the phone. Grave Factor, Ancient Jester, Crazy Expert, Crimson Type, Local Star, Clear Page, Cosmic Silence, Model Feeling, Dreamer, Brian Steele, Solar Falcon, Clever Ruin, Safety Rock. Safety Rock is a really good one. Old Onyx. Safety Rock is on 2004. Ooh. Her speed's dropping on. I'm probably not going to run her in the special races. Okay, slow down, girl. Slow down. Slow down. There you go. Take her on the outside because they're all bunching up. Lot of money too, and that horse was flying on the rail. Go lay down. Be a good girl. We because I don't, I bet. Maybe I didn't link it to it. I don't know. Yeah, she's dropping. I'm gonna go and retire her and get a different one. She's just a really late peaker. Okay, we'll go to Steve Park and we're gonna breed her. Spend a lot of money on breeding yet because I haven't got high enough yet to do it. Great factor. Where's she at? Okay. $700. Okay. Breed. $700. State really is a dark horse. I don't really want to breed him. What did I just do? I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna go with Supreme Glove. He's got stretch first. Oh. Two star. It's because they're low. It's okay. Not bad. Oh, she don't have no abilities. We'll try her. Okay. I don't want no hood on her. Change it, do it blue. Okay. See how well she does. But it's okay. I'm gonna stop this and then we'll go back to the other one.